it's time to shine. I've been waiting so long. Bros keep serving time, he been gone for so long. And I promise I'ma do this shit for us, just hold on.
Yo, what's going on? It's me, Too with TV. Come back at you guys with another reaction video. And today, we got rappers getting worse versus rappers that are improving. Now, from the thumbnail, I can already see Yachty on here. And I already thought Yachty wasn't the best rapper to begin with. But anyway, I'm ready for this video. Let's go. Smoke Perp. Smoke Perp, he's okay. He's not, like, one of my favorite artists. Lil Pump, I mean, he was never really that good, though. He had a couple hits, but he was never, like, that good. Yachty? I haven't heard none from Yachty in however long. So, I mean, I don't really know how he's getting worse. The hell is this? I don't get it. Like, 6ix9ine puts out the same music, basically. So, Fetty Wap, haven't heard none from him. Fetty Wap had the whole world in his hands, and he flopped. Gucci? I don't know. Lil Xan been trash. What do you mean? Lil Xan big been trash. He ain't getting worse. He's been trash. Yeah, that's true. Wayne ain't really putting out fire. YK Osiris? Never heard of him. Chance? Yeah. From what this sound like, yeah, that's true. Blueface is garbage. Rich the Kid, he's okay. Was Jaden Smith really ever, like, taken serious? Bro, this is kind of more people who've fallen off, kind of. Not really who have gotten worse. This is kind of more of they've fallen off. Polo G? Polo G is dope, bro. Mosey? Okay. Like I said, see, I don't know why I just danced to that. It was the beat, but honestly, Blueface is garbage. Yeah, Dirk. Dirk has gotten a lot better. I used to not like Dirk. Not at all. Nah, I don't think so. NBA Young Bulls garbage. Garbage. Nav, he's kind of to me too. I don't know. The baby, he kind of puts out the same song. So I mean, is he really improving though? Little TJ, bro, he nice. Rod Wave, my cousin. If y'all ain't know, I'm Rod Microwave. I'm gonna go on tour next year. Make sure y'all book some tickets. YNW B-Slime. Who the hell is this? Oh, this is a young boy. And L.E. Choppa, he comes out with some hits, but some are garbage. Man, tell me why I thought that was Tekka for half a second. Tell me why I thought that was Tekka. Yeah, Meg, she's pretty nice. Andy Orr. Pardon me. Future? I honestly don't really like Future's music no more. Never heard of whoever the hell this is. From what it sounds like, I don't want to hear it. Oh, yes. Offset? Offset made a come up, bruh. After he put out single albums, bruh? Come on. Drake? Drake has always been there in terms of content. It's not... I don't know. The graphics on this video is dope. Bruh, Flight? I'm not even gonna hold you. Flight is a beast. Like I be banging out the Flight sometimes, bro. Like, I just be getting in some mode, bro. And Flight be, like, one of my better options. Like, I can just jam out this music, like, a shit ton, bruh. But anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'm uploading 3 to 5 times a week. I hope you guys enjoyed watching as much as I did. Talk to you guys later. Peace out.